He headlined the Super Bowl 51 halftime show at Houston's NRG Stadium. An outspoken activist and philanthropist, that's a big word for a country boy. She co-founded the Born This Way Foundation in 2012 to support the wellness and empowerment of young people. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the fabulous Lady Gaga.
Now that's what I call an audience. It is such an honor to be here. Thank you so much for coming together in such compassion. I feel very, very honored and humbled. And I was thinking, I didn't know how to quite introduce myself differently to all of you. So I was going, hello, Mr. President. 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 But as I was thinking about that, I thought the most special thing of all is how pain is such an equalizer. And in a time of catastrophe, we all put our differences aside and we come together. Because we need each other or we can't survive. The One America appeal is one of its kind. This is a historical moment that we are truly one nation under God. But what I'm here to remind you of is that as the co-founder of the Born This Way Foundation, we must also recover mentally as well as physically. We need to help these survivors recover from the trauma of losing their homes, losing their lives, watching everything get washed away. We have seen so many terrible natural disasters this year, and we saw how it hit Florida, as well as the Caribbean and Mexico after the past few months. We saw how it hit Texas, this wonderful place that I got to spend a lot of time at this year. So thank you for having me here too. But this storm has caused a lot of trauma to millions who have lived here. And through it, they will continue to struggle and rebuild their lives and their communities. And like my friend Joe Biden says, it's on us. So the response to these disasters must encompass the survivors' mental and emotional needs, as well as their physical well-being. And so I am very, very grateful that as part of my $1 million donation to these disasters, I have been so lucky that the One America appeal has allowed us to be a part of setting up specifically a mental health and emotional trauma surviving program. So we might not get in there right away, but we might get in there 6 months from now, make sure that those kids are okay, make sure those parents are okay, and their grandparents, and their parents. Earlier this month, I shared that I'm supporting the Save the Children incredible foundation. They're fantastic. And I hope to continue to do more. But I hope everyone today will come together for the One America appeal to help build resilience around the world. I reminded President Bush that I went to his father's church before I played the Super Bowl. He reminded me it was not the same as a Catholic church, which I am, but all I needed was Jesus that day. And this song is about just that. It's about pain. And sometimes life gives us a million reasons to want to give up, but we stick around.
I'd run for the hills. If you could find a dry way, I'd forever be still. But you're giving me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons, about a million reasons. When I bow down to pray, I try to make the worst seem better.
Come out and help these kids when they're suffering from PTSD.
I got my head stuck in a cycle. I look off and I stare. It's like that I've stopped breathing, but completely aware. Cause you've given me a million reasons, given me a million reasons, given me a million reasons, about a million reasons. And if you say something that you might even mean, it's hard to even fathom which parts I should believe. Cause you've given me a million reasons, given me a million reasons, given me a million. When I bow down to pray, I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all his worn out leather. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away, but baby, I just need one good to stay. Oh baby, I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding. Can't you give me what I'm needing? And every heartbreak makes it hard to keep the faith, but baby, I just need one good one, good one.
I see a lot of good reasons to stay in this room. That's right. Come on.
When I bow down to pray, I try to make the world seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all this worn out leather. I've got 100 million reasons to walk away. But baby, I just need one good one. Tell me that you'll be the good one. And why don't you stay, stay?
Okay, all right. I'm not done. I'm not done yet with Texas. When I got to spend some time here, I realized how strong and brave all the people here are, and I'm very honored to be in the presence of so many locals. And I just don't think I could survive, you know, without my community, without you and I.
It's been a long time since I came around. It's been a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time I'm not leaving without you. Tastes like whiskey when you kiss me. Oh, I'd give anything again to be your baby doll. But this time I'm not living without you. Oh, oh, oh. Sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we said to me.
Okay, I'm gonna need your hands up now, because there's something about this place, isn't there? Ready? With me.
Something, there's something about this place. Something about lonely nights and my lipstick on your face. Something, something about my cool Texas guy. Yeah, something about
maybe the bushes,
you and I.
President Clinton and Mr. President Carter. A beautiful country that we have. So before I go, I just want to remind you that when some of us are on the edge, we're all on the edge. You know, we all sit around, right? And we watch it on TV and on the news, and we feel on the edge with every single one of you, even if we're not there. there ain't no reason anyone should be alone tonight. And I hope that every single person here tonight will join me in giving what they can to help these beautiful, vibrant communities recover. Please donate your time and your love. I really believe in everything that this incredible organization, fund, moment stands for.
There ain't no reason you and me should be alone tonight, yeah, baby. But I got a reason that you're who should take me home tonight. I need someone who thinks it's right when it's so wrong tonight, yeah, baby. Right on the limits where I know we both belong tonight. All right, all right.
Thank you so much for coming together and putting all your differences aside. It is so incredible. It's true leadership.
It's hard to feel the rush to brush the danger off, but I'm gonna run right to the edge with you, where we can both fall far in love.
'Cause sometimes life pushes you right to the edge.
I'm on the edge of glory. Kiss the other side tonight, yeah, baby. 'Cause I'm on the edge of something final we call life tonight.
All right, all right. And if you think you can't give, give a little bit more. Dressed up while so many people are suffering. Mr. President, I salute you.
Thank you for that most generous contribution.